Hi everyone, welcome back to Learn Math 24. In this video, I'm going to solve a typical problem from the ACT math test that involves similar triangles. Here's an example. In the figure below, the points P and R lie on AB, the points Q and S lie on AC, and the lines PQ and RS are parallel to BC. The given lengths are in feet. What is the length of the line AB in feet? Well, since the lines PQ and BC are parallel, and the line AB is transversal, we have that the angles APQ and ABC are the same, and similarly, the angles AQP and ACB are the same. So, the angles of the triangle APQ equal the angles of the triangle ABC. Hence, these two triangles are similar. As a result, the ratio of the corresponding sides are going to be the same. So AP to AB is going to be the same as AQ to AC. Now we can substitute these values to get AP is 3, AB is unknown, AQ is 2, and AC is 9. We can now calculate AB easily by multiplying 3 by 9 divided by 2, which is 27 divided by 2, which gives us 13.5, and that's it. The answer is A. Great. With practice, you can learn to solve these problems fast and save time for more difficult problems on the test. For more examples, check out my other videos and playlists on this channel. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.